it's Jamie from Alesis here. I'm in PMT in Romford. My colleague Brad is behind the camera. We've got Nathan out there manning the desks. It's a great shot, pop on down. Here to talk to you about the Alesis Command Mesh drum kit. Kits. It's an all mesh kit. You've got a 10 inch dual zone mesh snare drum, 3 8 inch dual zone mesh tom toms, a mesh bass drum pad that you can easily get a double pedal on, and it actually comes with a bass drum pedal as well. You've got 3 10 inch cymbals, a choke, you've got a continuous hi-hat pedal, a sturdy chrome 4 post rack with notches in the arms there which locate into the brackets so that the arms don't twist around. It's a very important feature. Release brackets so you can get everything off and move it around really quickly. Boom arms, this boom is actually hidden inside that one to make it a straight one, but that's a boom arm as well. Boom arms there. So a really great, well-featured, solid set of drums here. Really responsive mesh pads, great to play. module is the real star here, the Command Advanced Drum Module. You've got 671 drum sounds in here, 70 drum kits, of which 20 are user kits, so nearly 700 drum sounds and cymbal sounds in there, really high quality sounds as well. You can also load your own samples into this. You can put a USB drive with WAV files on there and load your own samples in and then make your own kit. And you could record your own vintage acoustic drum kit, for example. It's a really good feature. At this price point, it's untouchable. So a great feature there. If you've got a USB drive, you can also play back MP3 files. So that's real audio backing tracks. You can put playback off the MP3, off the USB drive. And if you do use a USB stick, you can record yourself playing as audio, as MP3. And then you could email that to a friend, even make a record that way. So you can get real audio recorded onto your USB drive that way. So it's a great feature, very, very well featured. Also got MIDI over USB at the back there, so you can connect it to your laptop, connect it to whichever software you're using to make really simple recordings, really easy way to get started, that is. You've also got, moving around the back of the module, got your regular stereo outputs in addition to the headphone output. We've also given you expansion options with this kit, so you can plug in another cymbal pad and another tom pad. Okay, so you can expand the kit. You can talk to the guys in the shop and they'll see about ordering those in for you. Make you get a bit bigger sort of going forwards. You've got regular MIDI connections there as well, but really you're going to want to use the MIDI over USB. It's a slicker solution there if you want to connect it up to your computer. So there you go. At this price point, we're very proud of this kit. It plays great, it's really responsive. In a few moments, I'm going to go through some of the patches with you, and you can hear how it sounds. But it tracks beautifully, it's got great sounds in there, loads of features. Come down, try one out, come to PMT, and buy one. Thank you very much.